You ever had a dream What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Second video of the year. Gonna be working on the tires I picked, or tire that I picked up from iPickUPull. I got a text in the morning that said free admission and half off everything. That was a fail because everything that was there was pretty much 3 to 4 weeks ago that I went there when they had that new cars out. And there was like all the Civic motors were gone, interiors were gone. I did go there late. Main thing I needed, is a tire. And I came up on a tire. Originally $24.99, but everything half off, so pay $12. All right, so not trying to be rude. Was eating some crackers, so gave me a little burping. But I got the tires. Really happy because actually it was online looking to purchase these tires and I needed, would like to get all four, but I got one for now. So, and I just need one tire for the one inky wheel that my buddy Darren got me for a present. So, $24.99, 195 50R 15s. So the inky wheel I have is 15 and these are Toyos. So I'm very excited to come up on these. So I'm gonna be cleaning these. I'm using that Totally Awesome. It's not Windex, it's Totally Awesome. And I'm just using this for the bottle. I'm gonna wipe everything down. And found these painter pens. So I'm gonna use the white one and fill in the Toyo and the Proxy that's down there. So I'm in the house, it is hella cold in the garage, cold outside. I'm not gonna do the work in the cold, so I was like, forget that. I'll chill here, put a towel on the floor, do light sprays, and just wipe it down and watch a movie on Netflix. So I got a charge camera, and I'm just gonna wipe these down, and then we'll be good to go. So let's do it. Done cleaning it down, wiping it as much as I could. I am really, really excited about these tires. They are so clean. And if you look at it, they still got the little hairs that stick out. So these are like super new. And the treading is just flawless. It's deep. I'm excited. I mean, if you have a mortgage, got bills, got kids, and you're trying to build your car back on a budget, this is the way to do it. I'm excited to come up on these. I know online these tires are like 120 something, 130 something each, and I paid only $12. So I am super pumped. So I let it dry, and now I'm gonna see if the paint will hold when I paint in the Toyo. And then right here it says proxies, and then a T1R. So I'm gonna thinking of maybe I'll put a red on this one. Paint it all white and then do red on that. So like I said, I am super, super happy to have these. I'm excited. So I'm gonna put you guys on a tripod, do a little time lapse. I know they say it takes about 3 coats per paint pen. Hopefully these paint pens work. I didn't even test it. So hopefully it's not a fail. So let me try it. Some Fast and Furious, just got done with the tires, and they do take a long time to do, but after putting so many coats and everything, it does come out pretty good. And here we go. So went with the white on the Toyo and Proxy, the T1, and then I did the red and R. So they do take a while. I need to do more coats. I have to do one more coat on the red. I did about 3 on the white to make it pop, and they look really good. I'm very happy with it. So yeah, it does take a long time. I want to say like honestly an hour per tire, and this is pretty much easy because it's off the wheel and it's just sitting there. So just imagine having to do it on the sidewall and, you know, having it to do it that way. So yeah, I mean, if you have the money, buy the stickers for them and put it on, but I wouldn't do it because I'd rather save that money towards something else and just use a paint pen. So I mean, if you have some tires, this is what they look like. If you do with a paint pen, they come out pretty good. I'm really happy with it. I just got to go back one more time with this red to final it, because I see a little black here and just gotta redo it. Anything else? I'm gonna try to, once I get the tires on, I'm gonna put some tire cleaner on it and make it really pop and look clean. So, but for now, that's what I got. Very happy with it. So, $12 at iPull in Stockton. It was half off today, so got me a $12 tire that's spanking brand new, because like I said, it still has the, let's see if you guys can see it, all the little hairs that are still there. The treading is straight up flawless. So I mean, for $12, hell yeah. So I am hella pumped. So I'm gonna meet up with my cousin Junior when he gets done. He's on vacation for 3 weeks, but he said we can still go to the shop on his days off and actually mount it. So I'll do another video when I go do the mounting of putting these tires on the Inky wheels. So,
finally got the tires. Good way to start off 2019. And then I'll have all exact wheels on the car, but not tires. So I still need to find or purchase 3 of these tires to match. And I won't put those tires on because I'm going to paint them all just like this before I actually mount them, just because it is a pain in the butt and it does take a long time. But like I said, I do model cars and like to paint little things like this, so keeps me interested. So I don't mind doing it. Plus, you can do it while watching a movie, so why not? So,
hi guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a good one. Peace.